As a respiratory therapist, delivering evidence-based respiratory care should be the ultimate goal. This is important for patients with respiratory conditions because it can improve their overall quality of life and decreases mortality rates. This topic is usually covered in the curriculum of most respiratory therapy programs, which is why we created this video to provide you with a brief overview. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Evidence-based medicine is an approach that relies on a rigorous and systematic review of evidence, critical analysis of available evidence, and a disciplined approach to incorporating the literature with personal experience and practice. But what exactly does it mean to deliver evidence-based respiratory care? In order to provide high-quality respiratory care, it must be backed by studies and evidence that support the most relevant underlying goals. Evidence-based studies have shown that there are certain systems that are better than others when it comes to treating patients at the highest level. It must take into consideration the following: medical direction, protocols, credentials, professionalism, and technical direction. Respiratory care protocols and systems help improve patient outcomes while ensuring that the highest quality of care is delivered to the patient. We should also mention communication. One of the most important aspects of providing evidence-based respiratory care is communicating effectively with patients. Healthcare providers should take the time to listen to the patient's concerns and ask questions to gain a better understanding of their condition. This can help providers develop an individualized treatment plan that meets the patient's specific needs. It is also important to be aware of the patient's body language and to use appropriate communication techniques. For example, it is generally recommended that healthcare providers avoid using medical jargon when communicating with patients. Additionally, it is important to take the time to explain the treatment plan to the patient. This can help to ensure that they have a clear understanding of their condition and how they can best manage it. But again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. But real quick, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And you might as well go ahead and subscribe for more videos like this. Hopefully what you learned in this video was useful and can help you develop a better understanding of this topic. If so, be sure to let us know down in the comment section below. And if you want to dive even deeper, we do have a full guide on our website. I will drop a link to it right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.